Hello everyone. In this video tutorial, I will tell you how to add header and footer to your MS Word document. Let's see. So first of all, I'll tell you what is header. Header is a small area, or you can say margin, at the top of every page of your Word document. It is used to display some common text to all the pages of your document. The displayable text can include author name, chapter number, chapter title, etc. It enables you to type the desired content once, and it will automatically be inserted at the top of every page of your Word document. And now let's see what are the different methods to add header to your Word document. So there are basically two methods to add header. The very first method is, for this you need to click on Insert tab. In Header Footer section, click on Header option and a list of predefined header styles will open. From those header styles, you can select any of the header style to insert on every page of your document. As soon as you select a header style, header will be inserted on top of page, and from there you can change its text according to your choice. Now let's see method 2. This is a very simple method. For this, you just need to double click on top margin of a page to activate the header section. After that, go to the design tab, select desired header style under header footer section, or you can simply write at top margin of your page after activating the header section. You can also have a different header for the first page, or different header for odd or even pages from options section in design tab. So this was all about adding header. Now let's see how to add a footer. So first of all, I'll tell you what is footer. It is again a small area at the bottom of every page of your document. It contains text which is common to all pages of document. Information in footer can include page number, copyrights, references, date, etc. It enables you to type the desired content once, and it will automatically be inserted at bottom of every page of your Word document. Now let's see what are the methods to add footer. According to the first method, you just need to click on the Insert tab. In Header Footer section, click on the Footer option and a list of predefined footer styles will open. From those styles, you can select any of the footer style to insert on every page of document. As soon as you select a footer style, it will be inserted at bottom of page, and from there you can change its text according to your choice. Now let's see the second method. It is again a very simple method to add footer. For this, you just need to double click on the bottom margin of a page to activate footer section. Then inside design tab, select desired footer style under header footer section, or you can simply write at bottom margin of page after activating the footer section. You can also have different footer for the first page, or a different footer for odd or even pages from options section in design tab. And now let's see a practical example of adding header or footer to your Word document. So for this, you need to click on Insert tab, go to the header section and pick any style from predefined header styles available. Now here you can type text that you want to display as header to your Word document. So you can see here the same header is added to all the pages of your Word document. In similar way, you can add footer. Click on Insert tab, go to the footer section and select any footer style that you want to add. Suppose I want to add page number in my footer section, so I need to pick this particular footer style. So here you can see the page number is added to my Word document to all the pages. So this is the first method of adding header and footer to your Word document. Now let's talk about the second method, which is a very simple one. For this particular method, you just need to double click in the header section and the header section will be activated, and here you can type a text that you want to display as header in your Word document. So here you can see header is added to all the pages of my Word document. Again, if you want to add page number in the footer section, for this you need to go to page number, bottom of page, and from here you select any style of the page number. Suppose I want to select this particular style. So you can see here clearly the desired page number style is added to my Word document. So now I hope you have a clear image of adding header or footer to your Word document. Thank you so much for watching.